take the ball out of his hands made it very difficult for him to be efficient. So they went out and get Hamilton, hopefully another scoring option and a different way to score coming off baseline strength.
Oh, he does it again. Throws it right up on the rim. James comes flying in from the right corner. And another dunk. It was a dunkathon Friday night. We're starting the game here this afternoon.
Well, a little good little brush screen by Mario Chalmers. Picks up Hamilton and he goes right over Lucas.
Lucas stepped out of bounds.
I didn't even see that on the play originally. It was like a step ladder.